made my day. You came my way. You heard me every time I pray. You gave me peace. You gave me grace. You put a smile upon my face. Good morning and welcome to your spiritual sports segment on Rhema. At Gospel Radio. Better than when you heard it the last time you heard it. I'm CJ. It's game time. Can you say Black Mamba, King James, KD, CP3, Westbrook, and Blake Griffin all rolled into one night? Wow! Somebody got this one right as the defending champ is Miami Heat battled OKC Thunder on their court, and it really wasn't much of a battle as the Heat trounced the Thunder 110-100 despite Durant dropping 40, but LeBron James dropped 39 of his own. And in the land of wax figures, both in the museum and walking around on the streets, the LA Clippers did a number on my Lakers as they were pummeled 125-101 with an efficient double-double from Chris Paul of 24 points and 13 dimes. Men's college basketball had 5 ranked games as 5th-ranked Gonzaga took St. Mary's to the woodshed 77-60 as Gary Bell Jr. poured in 20 points. 9th-ranked Arizona continues to plummet as they were manhandled and upset by unranked Colorado 71-58 with 21 points from Spencer Dinwiddie. 12th-ranked Louisville muscle pass St. John 72-58 as Russ Smith was on fire with 24 points, while 13th-ranked Ohio State knocked off Northwestern 69-59 as Deshaun Thomas laid in 22 points and Minnesota used overtime to upset 20th-ranked Wisconsin 58-53 with 21 points from Andre Holland. For your first segment, quick news and notes, Oscar Pistorius, the double amputee sprinter dubbed the Blade Runner, was charged Thursday in the Valentine's Day slaying of his girlfriend at his upscale home in South Africa. Los Angeles Lakers owner Dr. Jerry Buss is hospitalized, according to multiple sources familiar with the situation. The Philadelphia Eagles signed Dennis Dixon to a 2-year contract Thursday, reuniting the quarterback with coach Chip Kelly. And finally, Felix Hernandez will make $27 million in the final year of his new $175 million, 7-year contract with the Seattle Mariners, which includes a conditional 8th-year option should he need elbow ligament surgery during the length of the deal, and he also is receiving a $6 million signing bonus for the contract he signed on Wednesday, the largest deal for a pitcher in baseball history. Do you need a new TV? What about an overnight stay at the Crown Plaza Hotel? Or just some cold hard cash? If so, make sure you purchase your tickets to Rhema Word Broadcasting's 6th Annual Ministry Gala for your share of $5,000 to $10,000 in cash and prizes. Don't hesitate and go now to the all-new RhemaWordTV.info for your tickets and more information. Stay tuned for more updates in your next spiritual sports segment where we sprinkle a little spirituality. In your sports, I'm CJ. Be blessed and keep smiling because God did not bless you with the spirit of fear. So in 2013, live your life.